Suleiman bin Yasar says, when the people dispersed, leaving Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu alone, Nathil, a Syrian, said, then hadith goes like the previous one. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4901.